Today in this video, we are going to do a quick technical analysis on AMC stock. But before starting our video, I want to tell you about a Telegram or WhatsApp channel where I post regular market updates. If you haven't joined our Telegram or WhatsApp channel, the link will be given in the description box. Here you have clearly seen that AMC was traded near about $2.98, and this stock gives a massive correction from the top. You have clearly seen that, and this stock traded near about all-time low. So if you're thinking to buy this stock, I never recommend you that you have to buy this stock at this price. You have to wait until it will gives a clear cut breakout above $3.10, where this stock try to face a resistance from that level. If this stock closes above $3.10, then definitely you can buy this stock. Otherwise, you do not have to touch this stock. If you have already bought this stock, then your stop loss price should be near about $2.9, your stop loss price. And I hope you really liked our video. If you like our video, hit the subscribe button, and if you haven't joined our Telegram channel, the link will be given in the description box. I will meet you in next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.